outside. Something's got a hold on you. And it's pushing to your side. Edmonton, Alberta.
And I'm Tracy, and I'm the coldest Canadian living in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada.
And I'm Jeremy, and I'm the coldest Kiwi slash Canadian living in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada.
Living in Edmonton isn't so bad. It's sunny. Oh, sunny is always great. But minus 20 with a wind chill of minus 30.
A couple of interesting facts about living in Edmonton. Last year, Edmonton was the second coldest place in the world. Twice in that year. One, second only to Antarctica, and secondly, second only to Siberia, where it was 42 below, which coincidentally is also the name of our favorite vodka.
Even though it's minus 30 out, we still play some of our favorite Kiwi games, like cricket. And rugby.
Come out!
Challenge not accepted.
And always remember when you're living in Edmonton, Alberta, and it's minus 20, plug in your vehicle.
It is so cold in Edmonton, we can unplug our freezers and shove everything outside in the snow.
Gelato, salmon, vodka.
So please vote for us so Air New Zealand can take us out of here to Auckland, the Bay of Islands, Waiheke Island, somewhere warm. Please, Air New Zealand,